Adair County Memorial Hospital in Greenfield will soon be fully reopened. It had closed for months after damage from the tornado. It is set to resume full operations on October 21st. A grand reopening will be held on November 6th, which will include a community celebration and a tour of the renovated facility.